Hey guys, I'm back with another video. This is actually a suggestion from somebody. They suggested I do a performance. Well, I think they meant music video, but because of copyrights, I'm afraid it'll get hacked because I tried to do a music video once and it got copyrighted, of course, so I just try to do performances because they usually don't. But Darren suggested this, so thank you. Thank you for that. This will be a performance from Tears for Fears, of course, and the performance is Secrets, which I've heard this song, but I haven't saw this performance, and I haven't seen the video either. So thank you for this suggestion. Of course, this is from 1996, the album Raul and the Kings of Spain. And no, this is not an album with Kurt. This was one of the two albums Roland did without Kurt, of course. If nobody knows the history, I don't have time to get into that. But Kurt did leave the band in 1990. And Roland continued with the name Tears for Fears. So I do like the albums, but I consider them really just Roland solo stuff. But the albums are great. I knew I would like them because I really like Roland. Okay, I love Roland, okay. But before we get into this video, please hit that notification button so you'll be notified anytime I upload new videos. Please hit the subscribe button. That helps me a lot. And comment below if you have any suggestions. I'm open to suggestions all the time. It just gives me something to do for my channel. It gives me more ideas. So thank you for the support. Any support, any amount of support counts. So I thank you all very much. This performance, I think it's a mimed performance, which I get certain. I think it's a Swedish TV show. Certain shows do make you lip sync, but it's still going to be great. His voice is so extraordinary. I bet he hated lip syncing back on those shows, because I know they're band. They're just such a live band. You know, they're so great live, and they still are. From the performances I've seen of them, I haven't seen many recent performances of them live, but the ones I have, they're still really good. So let's get into this. I know it's irrelevant, but he's really pretty. I could look at him all day, oh my goodness. I wish my hair could look that nice. His hair looks really good. He's very talented too. It don't hurt that he's very attractive. I really like the song. I just listened to the album recently. It's good. I love everything from him. Everything is just amazing. Lip sync, it's still good. And that's still his vocals. His vocals are amazing. Before I become a really big fan, I didn't realize how good his vocals were. I really didn't. He's extraordinary. short. I feel like that was cut kind of short. I mean, I listened to the song yesterday. I don't remember a whole lot about it. Seemed like it's a little bit longer than that. Anyway, sorry. I think the video was cut short, or the uploader, or something. I don't know. Maybe the show. Sometimes shows cut songs shorter. Like, sometimes I get a little bit upset. I was YouTubing Everybody Wants to Rule the World. One of that live performance. It really wasn't live. It's one of those TV shows I have to lip sync. And they cut the end of the song short. I was like, really? Gonna do that? Okay. But I really like that song. It almost feels like an apology. I don't really know what it's about, but it feels like he's apologizing for something, saying, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm not going to keep any secrets, which is good. You should be upfront and honest with everybody. I don't know who he wrote it for, but you're forgiven, Roland. I don't know what it's about, though, but you can feel his emotion in every song, like any song. I really love ballads. Any ballad he sings, he just speaks to you. And he writes all of his stuff, so it's just, you feel it. You feel his emotion. I don't know any other artists like that. There's a lot of good artists, don't get me wrong, but you really, I feel a connection, even though he's a lot older than me. And I wasn't around, well, I was 2 or 3, I guess, when the song came out, because I was born in 1993, but you really feel it. And Kurt's great, too. I mean, we can't leave him out, even though he's not in the band at this current time. Not current time. He is now. They made up. Thank God they made up. I'm really glad they did. But I'm talking about this album, which Kurt made some solo albums, too, and I'm going to check them out as well. There's a lot. They have a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. I'm still learning their music. But it's been fun. It's been a fun journey. Learning more of their songs. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I may make more videos later. Not really sure. There will be more videos uploaded probably this week sometime, but maybe later this evening if I feel up to it. But hope y'all enjoyed that. Hope y'all enjoy your evening, night, day, morning, whatever y'all doing. And like I said, please suggest more ideas and notifications. Hit that notification and subscribe. And I'll see you all later. And my name is Savannah, in case anybody forgot. Bye.